Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
传过来,
which means
pass in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
传过来, 传过来, 传过来.
One more time.
传过来, 传过来, 传过来.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.